First, I emptied the checking account, and then I hit the mall. And there in the window was this sexy little outfit. And oh my gosh, I just had to have it. $1,500 for a leather bustier? I didn't care. It lifts and separates. Plus, it's not like I'm actually paying for it.
Introducing City Identity Theft Solutions, free with any city card. Help getting your life back? That's using your card wisely.
The Home Depot is more than a store. It's a hand finding the right tool, whether it's powered by electricity or a twist of the wrist. And when it comes to hand tools, our associates know just what you'll need to make your next project easier. Right now, get a $10 Home Depot gift card by mail-in rebate for every $25 hand tool purchase. The more you buy, the more you get back. It's Tool Days at America's largest toolbox, the Home Depot. You can do it. We can help.
To quit smoking, you need the right help. Introducing the Commit Lozenge. Clinically proven to help smokers quit, even those who tried before. And its medicine keeps working after the lozenge is gone. New Commit. Real help. Real hope.
If it's dust you can't ignore, Unit Swiffer. On the shelf, TV, and more, Unit Swiffer.
Swiffer Duster traps and locks dust on contact. You've never cleaned like this before.
Swiffer's good.
Stop cleaning. Start Swiffering.
Introducing the Kodak EasyShare Camera and Printer Dock. It's the easiest way to get real Kodak photos right from your digital camera.
Truce, truce.
CBS Next, when the temperature rises in Las Vegas. So does the crime rate. And what's inside this car?
I need help! Help! Whose car?
Has CSI feeling the heat?
145 degrees inside the car.
I don't get people.
All new CSI, CBS Next.
Stay tuned for scenes from our next episode.
The brand new Survivor Pearl Islands buffs are here. Woo-hoo! Just like the ones worn by the actual survivors. Get yours today only at CBS.com.
Woo-hoo! Gonna call Napoleon your king?
No!
There's not a moment to lose.
And Commander, rated PG-13, November 14th, only in theaters.
See anything?
Hold up.
Bingo. Down.
Sam!
That's one way around holiday blackout days. The Capital One Miles One card is a better way. Fly any major airline anytime with no blackout dates.
What's in your wallet?
I know where you live!
One of the biggest openings this fall won't be in theaters.
Whoa.
The first SUV with a power sliding rear roof. The new GMC Envoy XUV. Professional grade engineering. It's not more than you need, just more than you're used to.
Survivor, Pearl Islands, sponsored by GMC.
Introducing the GMC Envoy XUV, the only SUV with an all-weather cargo area. For a chance to win one, go to cbs.com/survivor.
A child prodigy disappears.
Why would anyone want to take my daughter? Why?
There's hope of finding her, but the clock is ticking.
I don't have time to screw around anymore.
All new Without a Trace tonight.
Tonight, Jay's got Denzel Washington. Plus, a rooftop performance by the New York Philharmonic. And Jack Black's hidden camera top 10. Tonight on The Late Show.
Girardi never knows what God will look like.
Excuse me.
But in a new episode, CBS Friday, his latest assignment.
You must be having a yard sale.
I cannot have a yard sale.
Will expose her mother's past.
Mommy painted these?
Put those away.
You don't know what they mean to me.
You said you'd tell her when she was old enough.
I changed my mind.
And reveal a dark secret.
What happened to her?
It was evil, and I don't throw that word around.
Don't miss the best new show of the season.
What happened to my mother? God! God!
Joan of Arcadia, CBS Friday.
Next time on Survivor.
Who the hell voted for me?
I did.
You me.
Sonny Fairplay is Sonny pain in the ass now to me.
At Morgan.
OT this morning, he checked out. I could see in his eyes. He's throwing in the towel again.
And Morgan and Drake are in for a big twist.
Your past has come back to haunt you.
Unravel the mystery on an all-new CSI. CBS Next.
I didn't see this coming at all, obviously, but I always knew that anything could happen, and so I really never took anything for granted. Heads off to the Drake tribe. I think you guys are all great. I hope one of the Drakes end up winning $1 million. Good for you guys. You kept the secret, and that's the beauty of this game. You just never know what's going to happen and when it's going to happen.
Jared? What are you doing here?
I don't know. I've always wanted to try this place.
But Jared,
it's okay. I had Subway for lunch.
When you have wholesome, low-fat sandwiches from Subway, it's all right to indulge now and then. Try our delicious sweet onion chicken teriyaki sandwich, made fresh with under 6 grams of fat, so you can feel good about being good and okay about being bad.
Some dessert, sir?
Subway. Good, so you don't always have to be.
Hey, Mom, how much can Dad enjoy watching football in that worn-out old recliner? Let's do something nice for him this Sunday afternoon. You bring him to Bob Mills, and I'll have the chaise rocking recliner with a lumbar massage and a long-wearing microfibers fabric for only $3.92. He'll be comfortable, and you'll have a good-looking chair. Or here's the leather-like high-back rocking recliner from Franklin, only $2.91. Let's give Dad a special Sunday with a recliner from Bob Mills Furniture, your home best friend.
Drive into Sonic today and prepare to make some difficult cheese choices. Introducing our new double patty melts. Two juicy all-beef patties and two slices of spicy pepper jack or smoky cheddar cheese. Made with grilled onions and served between two big pieces of Texas toast. The Sonic double patty melt. It's not just good, it's Sonic good. And don't forget to try Sonic's new Breakfast Club toaster sandwich. Made with egg, cheese, tomato, ham, and bacon. And served on thick Texas toast.
Closed captioning on News 9 is brought to you by Economy Hearing Aid Centers.
Survivor cast off on what the cameras didn't show. Tomorrow on The Early Show.
This is the seventh day of triple-digit temperatures.
Okay, Las Vegas, the temperature is already 100.
Just hook yourself up to the tap and keep drinking all day long.
There is one film that critics hail as the most daringly original movie of the year. Beyond Borders is a magnificent, soul-stirring contemporary classic. A moving tale of star-crossed lovers. It's intense and haunting. Beyond Borders will restore your faith in the strength of the human spirit. It's a love story for the new millennium. Beyond Borders, rated R, starts tomorrow.
Hey, sweetheart.
I miss you.
I miss you too.
What did you do today?
I played soccer.
For your most important calls, reach out on the wireless service America trusts. AT&T Wireless.
Flossing?
Ugh, it's a hassle.
Ew. Ow. Ugh.
New Reach Access Daily Flosser. Whoa, a revolutionary flosser?
Hey, it looks like a toothbrush.
Cool. It's got a handle. Got a handle. I like this. It's easy. This will make me floss.
Introducing new Reach Access Daily Flosser. Flossing you can handle.
The Home Depot is more than a store. It's a hand finding the right tool, whether it's powered by electricity or a twist of the wrist. And when it comes to hand tools, our associates know just what you'll need to make your next project easier. Right now, get a $10 Home Depot gift card by mail-in rebate for every $25 hand tool purchase. The more you buy, the more you get back. It's Tool Days at America's largest toolbox, the Home Depot. You can do it. We can help.
Dave's got Denzel Washington, plus Jack Black's top 10 tonight.
They told me that you got the old murders.
What?
You the one that's got to listen to this.
Runner! Runner!
3 shots to the heart. 1 year on the force.
A 30-year-old shooting of a police officer caught on tape. Now, will recorded clues catch his killer?
Check this out. The old train tracks in North Philly.
Why would Joe go there and not tell no one?
That's what we got to find out.
Don't miss TV.
My cream's in there and I'm starting to itch.
All new, still standing. Next, they're TV's happiest family.
Group hug.
Everybody loves Raymond and Charlie Sheen in 2 and a Half Men.
How come you don't want to talk to your mom?
Tell you all about that when you're old enough to drink.
It all happens CBS Monday. Plus, catch Dave on an all new Late Show.
There is a heat advisory.
The young ones, all the old ones, stay inside.
Make sure you wear a hat and drink plenty of liquids because it's...
I don't get people.
First, I emptied the checking account, and then I hit the mall, and there in the window was this sexy little outfit, and oh my gosh, I just had to have it. $1,500 for a leather bustier? I didn't care. It lifts and separates. Plus, it's not like I'm actually paying for it.
Introducing City Identity Theft Solutions, free with any city card. Help getting your life back? That's using your card wisely.
Let's have some fun and get it done.
Tomorrow, Run, Don't Walk, to the movie critics are calling. A definite must for the entire family. Easily one of the year's best.
Don't quit!
Radio, inspired by a true story. Rated PG, opens tomorrow.
E-server for music.
E-server for news.
E-server for science.
E-server for stews.
E-server has blades and it's stackable too.
You need more, you get more. It's all up to you.
E-server can work with your software at hand.
E-server will give what you want on demand.
From heifers to hogs, there's no task too tough. They're smart, fast, and scalable. All that good stuff.
They're flexible, bendable,
super reliable.
Utterly viable.
Give them a tryable.
IBM E-server X Series features the Intel Xeon processor.
What's new about Ziploc freezer bags? Tired of throwing away freezer-burned food? The new improved Ziploc freezer bag can help. Our unique freeze guard seal has an extra thick layer of plastic right where you want it the most, at the seal. Ziploc freezer bags help keep freshness in and freezer burn out.
Hi, Pam. You cooking out too?
The improved Ziploc freezer bag, now with the freeze guard seal. Redesigned with you in mind. SC Johnson, a family company.
Not a good time for a headache.
The moment of choice, Tylenol or Advil. Advil liquid gels work faster, stronger, better than Tylenol on tough headaches. For faster headache relief, advance to Advil Relief.
Right here, right now, there is no other place I'd rather be.
It's in the cave.
Come on now, I was alive.
It's in the cave.
In the cave.
Hey!
One of Joe Renato's undercover agents has been murdered.
You said you'd watch his back. Now his back's got a hole in it?
The evidence points to a cop. Now his his team will go undercover inside the LAPD.
That's a dangerous game.
It's your first year pathology student.
Work for this paper.
Yes, sir, that's right.
See why critics call The Handler one of the best new shows of the season.
I consider keeping that hair though.
The Handler, all new CBS Friday.
They're familiar faces on your local news and targets of stalkers. Melanie was run out of town. Catherine never got a chance to run. 48 Hours investigates Saturday.
Elizabeth Smart was just an ordinary girl.
I'm going for a run.
Until one night changed everything. Get up.
My daughter's been taken.
CBS presents The Kidnapping.
I'm your savior.
Where is she?
I want my mom and dad.
The nine-month ordeal.
We are worthy of his love.
Don't speak to anyone.
I never do.
And the story behind the headlines.
Are you okay?
A world premiere movie. The Elizabeth Smart Story. CBS Sunday, November 9th.
Still hot out there, folks.
So if you have to be outside, please bring your water bottle.
Please be advised to drink plenty of fluid.
The great fall fashion event is going on right now at Sears.
I get to put on a jacket again. New sweaters.
I need a coat that looks good with everything.
Right now, find great savings on Snugby sweaters and warm coats for the whole family. Plus, find great-fitting men's Levi's jeans on sale. And Sears now has Land's End. Come see the latest fall bestsellers that have just arrived. Great quality sweaters and coats in every color for the entire family. Come in right now for the Sears Great Fall Fashion Event. Sears. Good life, great price.
See anything?
Hold up.
Bingo. Down.
That's one way around holiday blackout days. The Capital One Miles One card is a better way. Fly any major airline anytime with no blackout dates.
What's in your wallet?
I know where you live!
Come in now for TGI Friday's double glazed ribs. They're basted with our rich Tennessee glaze, then finished with Friday's tangy barbecue sauce. Tear into double glazed ribs. Only at Friday's.
The number one movie of the year is coming to DVD, including deleted scenes, virtual aquariums, and more.
I can hear the ocean!
Walt Disney Pictures presents a Pixar Animation Studios film.
Righteous!
Finding Nemo. Own it on DVD and video Tuesday, November 4th.
Oscar winners Mel Gibson and Helen Hunt.
I just looked at his crotch.
What Women Want, CBS Sunday.
The best values in America just got better. Announcing Dodge Ramathon, with great deals on every 2003 Dodge Ram. Like Ram Bighorn Edition, the only truck offering 20-inch wheels and an available Hemi. Now get a $4,500 cash allowance or 0% APR financing on any 03 Ram, plus Dodge's 770 powertrain limited warranty. Your Oklahoma Dodge dealer wants to move all 03s by the end of October. That means huge savings, but hurry, because Ramathon ends November 2nd.
Hello?
Mrs. Probert. We have a terrific offer for you if you're willing to change your local phone service.
Changed my gardener once. You know, I'm pretty happy with what I've got. Thanks.
Why change a good thing? With our low monthly rates, get SPC unlimited local calling, caller ID, plus 60 minutes of long distance for $1 a day. One more way, we bring it all home.
Oh, so today's No Personality Friday. Didn't get that memo. Mine said go for the V6 with Ram and the power, the open lane, and don't wait until Friday. The 2004 Grand Am GT, the new power of Pontiac. That's fuel for the soul.
Now combine total cash back with option package savings on a 2004 Grand Am GT solid value, or choose 0% APR financing. See your Oklahoma City area Pontiac dealers.
A change in the weather is coming. Gary's forecast tonight at 10.
Reporting a record number of...
Bill advises citizens to stay hydrated and in...
I got the state medical records for Howard Aston Winston. Born August 12, 2000. Would have been 3 years old.
Okay, contestants. A teacher, an orthodontist, the dancer, a corporate lawyer. All you have to do is make your way from Bristol, Maine to La Jolla, California in 1 week. Oh, I almost forgot. You have to do it without cash, checks, or credit cards.
Excuse me.
Bye-bye.
There's a reason millions of people rely on the Visa check card.
Come on, let me borrow your bike.
No.
Lend me the bike.
No.
It's accepted at millions of places across the country. From double features to double cheeseburgers. The Visa check card.
Decaf cap. Triple tall non-fat.
To get you in, out, and on your way.
Well, these three have made it here to La Jolla, but where's our lawyer?
Visa, it's everywhere you want to be.
Is anybody home?
All right, that's it. If somebody's out there, just come on out!
The Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
Rated R, now playing.
You want half?
Sure. Hey, your half's bigger.
Yeah, you're right.
Graham's Flaky Layers.
How's that?
Big enough to share.
Introducing Progresso Rich and Hearty Soups. Our thickest, chunkiest soups ever. 8 new recipes, like beef pot roast with country vegetables. So thick and hearty, they just might be more than most spoons can handle. Discover new rich and hearty soups from Progresso.
There are three simple words to describe Ford Explorer. First, most, best. First in class with independent rear suspension. Most third row passenger room. And the most trusted SUV 11 years running. Ford Explorer, the best-selling SUV in America. Period. If you haven't looked at Ford lately, look again.
Next, a Without a Trace episode every parent must see.
Why would anyone want to take my daughter? Why?
A child prodigy disappears before a concert.
Looks like she was grabbed here.
There's hope of finding her, but the clock is ticking.
I don't have time to screw around anymore.
Where the hell is she?
All new Without a Trace, CBS Next.
Tonight, Jay's got Denzel Washington, plus a rooftop performance by the New York Philharmonic, and Jeff Black's hidden camera top 10, tonight on The Late Show.
Girardi never knows what God will look like.
Excuse me.
But in a new episode, CBS Friday, his latest assignment.
You must be having a yard sale.
I cannot have a yard sale.
Will expose her mother's past.
Mommy painted these?
Put those away.
You don't know what they mean to me.
You said you'd tell her when she was old enough.
To change my mind.
And reveal a dark secret.
What happened to her?
It was evil. And I don't throw that word around.
Don't miss the best new show of the season.
What happened to my mother? God! God!
Joan of Arcadia, CBS Friday.
$4,000 rebates, $10,000 discounts, 0% financing for 72 months, and all-out closeout at City Chevrolet. Hurry, City Chevrolet will beat any advertised price guaranteed. Hurry to City Chevrolet, 5000 West Reno.
Two cheeseburgers?
Yeah. So what kind of cheese do you offer on that?
We have American and Swiss.
That's it, huh?
All right.
You're not holding out on us here, are you? You know?
You know what we're saying?
Look,
I don't know if you can see this, but...
There's some sort of cheese vault.
A cheese what?
A cheese vault.
Cheese vault?
There's no secret stash for VIPs, because we're pretty VIP-ish.
Cheese choices. Sonic's got them, others don't. Try Sonic's new double patty melts. Two patties with your choice of pepper jack or smoky cheddar cheese. It's not just good, it's Sonic good.
$4,000 rebates, $10,000 discounts, 0% financing for 72 months, and all-out closeout at City Chevrolet. Hurry, City Chevrolet will beat any advertised price guaranteed. Hurry to City Chevrolet, 5000 West Reno.
A local father kidnaps his daughter. The three-state search at 10.
So both Howard and Joshua Winston were patients of yours?
Yes. I was with them when Howard died. Well, that was a dark time for them.
Stay tuned for scenes from our next episode.
Hey,
For your most important messages, reach out. On the wireless service America trusts, AT&T Wireless.
Yes, I hear it. It's there. There, see it.
Yes.
For the perfect road trip, hop into your Corolla and head on over to Universal.
We're close.
On Friday's most watched show, a dangerous mission.
We've got women and children aboard.
Turn suicidal.
Losing oil pressure, and I need to land on your ship.
You can't land a C-130 on a carrier.
Lives are at stake here.
No. No.
What now?
Flaming out.
No.
Clear the deck.
All new. CBS Friday.
One of Joe Renato's undercover agents has been murdered. The evidence points to a cop. Now, his team will go undercover inside the LAPD.
That's a dangerous game.
See why critics call The Handler one of the best new shows of the season.
I consider keeping that hair, though.
Joe Pantoliano is The Handler. All new CBS Friday.
Sunday, November 2nd, CBS invites you to the greatest live TV reunion of all time with the stars who made history. In one room, for one night, see the cast of your favorite shows brought together. CBS at 75. The memories.
You're prejudiced!
The surprises.
Oh.
The unforgettable moments in this once-in-a-lifetime special.
That's a new one, Mama.
CBS at 75. Live Sunday, November 2nd.
On the next CSI.
It's breaking hard.
I think I may know why.
It's Vegas. People come here to be animals.
It started as a scritch. Then everyone got in a fur pile and...
Is this a raid?
We gather here to embrace our inner animal.
So he was shot and hit by a car.
What are we going to do? Put on an APB on Tom and Jerry?
It's an all-new episode of Without a Trace. CBS, next.
He thought it was God's gift to women.
Stop asking me out.
Until something strange happened.
I can hear.
Lighten up with that aftershave.
What women think.
No clue they're all Margaret Burkwhite.
They're not Margaret Burkwhite, are they?
The network television premiere with Oscar winners Mel Gibson and Helen Hunt.
God, I just looked at his crotch.
What Women Want, CBS Sunday.
Dave's got Denzel Washington, plus Jack Black's top 10 tonight.
Soggy chicken burrito.
I zapped a veggie dog and four chewy buns.
I turned turkey into jerky. I had a crispy crust pizza topped with mozzarella, Asiago, Parmesan, and Romano cheeses sprinkled with basil. It was one of those New Lean Cuisine pizzas right out of the microwave.
New crispy crust pizza from Lean Cuisine. It's not just lean, it's cuisine.
Why do my Kraft singles taste so good? The dairy fairy mixes up the milk with a little magic.
Kids know about taste. They don't know that Kraft American singles have double the calcium. Double the calcium of most other American slices.
We start out with one cat, then...
Can we keep him?
That's when we discovered new Arm & Hammer Easy Flush with the odor-absorbing power of Arm & Hammer baking soda. It doesn't just cover up odors, it eliminates them. And you can flush clumps away. An odor-free home starts with Arm & Hammer.
Right here, right now.
It's in the K.
Come on now.
With Celebrex, I will no longer give in to the joint pain of osteoarthritis.
With Celebrex, I will not stop at 9 when I really want to play 18.
These are just a few of the 23 million people who have discovered Celebrex. Celebrex has proven strength. In fact, doctors prescribe Celebrex more than any other brand. Just one Celebrex provides up to 24 hours of relief from the pain of osteoarthritis. One pill, 24 hours.
With Celebrex, I will not settle for part-time relief.
Celebrex should not be taken if you've had aspirin-sensitive asthma or allergic reactions due to aspirin or other arthritis medicines or certain drugs called sulfonamides. In rare cases, serious stomach problems such as bleeding can occur without warning. Tell your doctor if you have kidney or liver problems.
If you are struggling with joint pain, maybe you should stop trying to manage it by yourself. Ask your doctor about Celebrex. Take control of your joint pain with the proven strength of Celebrex.
With Celebrex, I will not give in.
Joan never knows what God will look like, but his latest assignment...
I cannot have a yard sale.
...will expose her mother's past.
Mommy painted these?
Put those away. You don't know what they mean to me.
What happened to her?
It was evil, and I don't throw that word around.
Joan of Arcadia, CBS Friday.
She just got a six-figure record deal for her first CD. She's got tour dates set up through 2005. And she's getting 15 grand per performance.
How many performances per year?